All right, gentlemen, so I got a question from Jacob the other day. He's saying, Antonio, I like the vest and tie look, but my question is it a complete look? I see guys pulling it off on television, but I'm not sure it's gonna work for me. Now, gents, this is a great question because there's not a definitive answer. It really depends on the situation. Now, the classic style answer is no, you always have to wear a jacket with a vest because the purpose of the vest is to be worn with the jacket to cover where the shirt meets the trousers. It's an archaic rule, but basically, where your trousers meet your shirt should always be covered with a vest or a cummerbund. So if you think about it, the vest is serving a functional purpose of creating this streamlined look that looks a lot better than just wearing the shirt, tie, and trousers by themselves. That being said, make sure to know the dress code. If a jacket's required, a vest isn't gonna cut it. Now, gents, if you enjoy this video, do me a favor and crush that like button to feed the algorithm. And if you're new to Real Men Real Style, welcome. Make sure to click on that subscribe button and join our community.